Lucy Show, starring Lucille Ball, co-starring Vivian Betts.
I'd be glad to give you a few pointers.
Thanks.
Oh, you don't know what a thrill you're in for. Marching in front of your school band, cheering on the Danfield Bears, strutting along, holding your head up high, and twirling your baton.
Oh, Mom, I need $40.
$40?
Uh-huh, I have to buy a special outfit.
Chris, don't you get enough exercise in your gym class? Walking around in front of some noisy old band.
But you just said you were delighted.
Oh, that was $40 ago. Why so much? When I was a drum majorette, my outfit only cost $7.50.
Sure, but that was a long, long time ago.
You make it sound like our team mascot was a dinosaur.
Well, wasn't it?
Oh, you be quiet.
I'll bet your mother gave you the money for your outfit.
She did not. I had to get a job and earn my money.
Oh.
Hey, that's a thought. Maybe you could get a job.
What kind of a job? I don't know how to do anything.
Like mother, like daughter. Will you be quiet? Now, look, honey, there must be something that you're able to do.
How about babysitting?
No, that would take me too long to make enough money.
Yeah, that's true.
I know what kind of job I could get.
What?
I'll be a movie star.
Well, honey, don't you think we could try to get a job somewhere between a movie star and a babysitter? Get it, Chris. It's for you.
How do you know it's for her?
We haven't gotten a call since she became a teenager.
That's true.
Hello. Oh, hi, Cynthia. Oh, what'd your mother say? That's exactly what my mother said. Yeah, well, we can get part-time jobs and pay for the outfits ourselves. Oh, she did? Oh, that sounds marvy. Neato. Yeah, talk to you later, okay? Bye-bye.
What?
Cynthia knows where we can get jobs.
Where?
Her mom knows Mr. Wilbur at the ice cream parlor, and he said he might hire us part-time.
Marvy.
Oh, neato. I wonder if Doris Day started as a soda jerk. Here we are, Cynthia. One chocolate soda and a hot fudge sundae.
Thanks, Chris.
Could I try the next door to Mr. Wilbur?
I don't know. Do you think you're ready?
Oh, yes, sir. I've been watching you for 2 days now.
All right, here you are. Your own scoop.
Oh, look. Hi. Doesn't she look adorable?
Anybody would look adorable surrounded by all that ice cream.
Let's sit here, right?
Oh, thank you, son.
Look at that. Oh, there's Cynthia. Hi, Cynthia.
Hi.
How do you like your new job?
Gee, it's swell, Mrs. Carmichael.
You look so cute in that outfit.
Thank you, Mrs. Bagley.
Congratulations on becoming a drum major in.
Oh, thank you, Sherman.
Aren't you going to say something nice to Cynthia?
I'll have a banana split.
A banana split? That'll spoil your dinner.
I know, but what a way to spoil it.
I'll have a banana split, too.
Fine.
What do you have?
Oh, I'll just have a small glass of my treat.
Oh, well, that'll have a hot fudge sundae with a lot of chopped almonds on it.
Would you like a cherry on top?
No, thanks, dear. I have to watch my figure.
I'll have a chocolate soda, honey.
Coming right up.
You know, I think I'll go over there and watch Chris while she works. My daughter made that. Bye, Mr. Wilbur.
Hello. You take care of the banana splits. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay.
It was very nice of you, Mr. Wilbur, to let the girls work here.
There's nothing to do with being nice. I need a little extra help. Cynthia!
Hey, you do that awfully well.
Thank you.
I think those are the best banana splits I've ever seen.
Thanks.
Hurry up with the banana splits.
Okay. Mom.
What?
I've got a little problem.
What is it?
Well, we have to march in our first parade Saturday, and payday is until next week. And I was kind of wondering, well, I don't know how to say this, Mom.
You were wondering if I would loan you $40 to pay for your uniform and you'll pay me back.
You're a mind reader.
No, I'm a mother.
Oh, thanks a lot, Mom.
Oh, that's all right. Anybody that can make a banana split like that is a very good credit risk.
Cynthia!
Coming, Mr. Wilbur.
There you are. Not another.
Hey, make that a good one now. You know, that's for your little brother.
Okay, Mom.
Enjoy, enjoy.
Cynthia! You are. Another.
Two banana splits.
Here they come.
There they are.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, look at that. I'm finally glad I got a big sister.
Ready to have some dinner?
I may never eat again after that orgy in the ice cream parlor.
Yeah, the boys said they didn't want any either.
I'll bet.
Chris, are you ready, honey?
I'll be down in a second.
She wants us to see how she looks in her new drum majorette outfit. Rave about it.
Have you seen it yet?
No, not yet.
Okay. Oh, Chris, that's just precious. Precious? That's scandalous.
No daughter of mine is going to go prancing around town in that skimpy outfit.
Mother!
Excuse me.
Mother, all drum majorettes wear outfits like this.
That costs $40? Two 20s would cover you better. Maybe she could wear this one. That's worse than the one she has on.
That's the one you wore in high school.
Where'd you get that?
It was poked down inside your little silver loving cup.
Well, Mother...
Oh, come on, now, let her wear it.
Well, all right. And as long as you're going to march in that parade, I think I'm going to have to give you a few pointers on the art of baton twirling. Now, you sit down.
Okay.
Do you mind if I stay and watch this?
No, not at all.
I got a lot to teach you, honey. I'm going to have to teach you how to march around and baton twirling and throwing it up in the air and all that.
All right.
Now, the first one is the figure eight. Now, watch carefully, honey.
Okay.
Now, you start slowly. See? Goes like that. Figure eight. See that? And then you speed it up, and you get... I haven't done this in a few years. It'll come back to me, though. It's like swimming. You never really forget. Now, here we go. Figure eight. Bon, tiddy, 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 tiddy. There.
Boy, if you were 19th runner-up, that contest had to be fixed.
Never mind.
Here you are.
I know what I'll do. I'll show you a wonderful trick called under-the-knee trick. Now, you twirl the baton, you keep twirling it, and you lift your legs real high, and you pass the baton under your legs, twirling it all the time. Real flashy. Now, let's see now. You notice the stance?
Yeah.
Watch that, will you? My insurance doesn't cover being hit by a flying baton.
I'm sorry, but you didn't get hit, so don't squawk.
Well, you could have hit me.
I know one. It's called bounce a baton bit. You bounce the baton on the ground, and it goes high up in the air, and while it's up there, you make a complete turn and catch it in the back. It's a beautiful trick. Now then, let's see. Ah! 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 marching stuff. I'll get a little practice later and show you these other things. I'll march around, and then I'll march outdoors, and I'll show you how to throw the baton high up in the air and catch it.
Okay.
You ready? You want to put on that record, Viv?
Yes.
Oh, you're going to get the thrill of your life. I want to tell you.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sherman. Now, you think you got the hang of it?
I think so, Mom.
You want to give it a whirl?
Okay, I'll try.
Okay, now remember, stance. Stance, very important. Now, do the best you can. Take
All
it
right.
easy. Just go slowly at first. Okay, put the record on.
All righty.
Cynthia. Yeah, my mom will think of something.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Bye-bye.
Well, Mom?
I'm thinking. I know. I'll take your place, Chris.
Oh, that'll be quite a sight. You marching down Main Street.
I meant I'd take her place at the ice cream parlor.
Hey, Mom, that's a super idea.
And Cynthia's mother can take her place.
No, she can't.
Why not?
Her folks are going away for the weekend.
You mean they're not going to watch her march in the parade?
No, her mother's trying to keep her father from seeing her in her outfit.
You see, Chris, I'm not the only
Please,
one that worries.
Please, Mom, we've got a bigger problem than that. Who's going to take Cynthia's place?
I know. Viv, how about you?
Oh, okay, I'd be glad to.
Oh, now, Viv, you can't refuse. Lucy. Oh, for heaven's sake, Cynthia needs you, honey. It's only going to be an hour or two.
Lucy, I said I do.
How can you be that selfish? You did? What happened?
I just thought I'd save time. I knew you'd talk me into it anyway.
Now we're ready. See, it sure was nice of you, Mr. Wilbur, to let us take the girl's place.
I just hope you can handle things. I'm expecting a big rush when the parade goes by here.
Oh, we can handle it all right. Yeah, don't you worry about a thing. You know what we've done? We've memorized all your flavors. You want to hear them?
I know all my flavors.
Well, we learned them in kind of a cute way.
That's nice.
Come on, Viv. Da. Chocolate, strawberry, rocky road coffee, coconut, tutti frutti, huckleberry toffee, peppermint pistachio, chocolate chip, cinnamon, burr pecan, tangerine whip, cranberry, fudge, ripple, lime, vanilla, pineapple, lemon crunch, and marshmallow. The flavor of the month is kumquat.
Very nice. Now, Mrs. Bagley, would you take this marshmallow soda?
Yes, sir.
Put it on a tray and take it over to that table over
yes,
there?
Yes, sir. Viv, remember, the tips for the girls are very important, so when you serve the customer, be very charming.
Well, now I'm glad you told me that. I fully intended to throw this soda right in the customer's face.
Oh, you know what I meant. Turn on the personality.
Okay.
Mrs. Bagley.
Yes, sir.
Oh! That was good.
Did that very well.
Very well.
don't taste.
Well, I was just trying to find out about your flavors. If I know all about them, you see, I can sell them better.
I can tell you all about them. They're all delicious. Check the straw container.
Yes, sir. That one was sure filled up. Mr. Wilbur, there's a customer over there who wants 4 gallons of kumquat ice cream. He's giving his little girl a birthday party, and kumquat's her favorite.
4 gallons of kumquat? I've only got enough here for today's crowd. You know, that's the flavor of the month.
Yeah, we know. The flavor of the month is kumquats.
I trust that'll be the last floor show for today.
Yes, sir.
I'm not going to lose a 4 gallon sale. I'm going to across to the factory. I can pick up enough before the parade goes by here. Do you two think you can manage while I'm gone?
Oh, sure. Don't you worry about a thing.
Of course.
We'll take care of everything. Let's see what. I need 2 chocolate sodas. 2 chocolate sodas coming right up.
Sundays, 15 minutes ago.
Well, I'm sorry, sir, but we have a new soda jerk, and she's very slow.
Miss, could you please wait on me?
Yes.
All I want is 1 ice cream cone.
All right, sir, what kind of a cone would you like?
Well, what flavors do you have?
Strawberry, rock road coffee, coconut, tutti frutti, huckleberry toffee, peppermint, pistachio, chocolate chip, cinnamon, burpee pecan, tangerine whip, cranberry, fudge, triple lime, vanilla, pineapple, lemon crunch, and marshmallow. The flavor of the month is kumquat.
Did you say you had burnt pecan?
Chocolate, strawberry, huckleberry toffee, peppermint, pistachio, chocolate chip, cinnamon, yes.
All right, I'll have 1 scoop of burnt pecan and 1 scoop of, let me see now. Did you say you had huckleberry?
Chocolate, strawberry, huckleberry. Yes, huckleberry.
All right, I have 1 scoop of burnt pecan and 1 scoop of huckleberry.
Righto. We're all out of burnt pecan and huckleberry.
Oh, did you say you had lemon crunch?
Chocolate, strawberry, rocky road coffee, coconut, tutti frutti, huckleberry.
Forget it. I'll take a double chocolate.
Yes. Lucy, the parade is coming.
Wait a minute, what's going on here? How about my ice cream cone?
Okay.
Oh! Listen, give me my cone.
Come right up. Lucy, they're almost here. Lucy, there's...